Yeah.
Look at the bravery of Queen Zelina.
Her stupidity, actually. Because of physical strength, no comparison. Rhea Ripley is laughing. Look at that.
At the ease that she is dominating Queen Zelina.
One arm suplex. Oh. What a minute of hang time on that. To the cover. Oh, trying to become champion again. Won't be that easy.
What did I just witness?
What are you talking about, Saxton?
That thing on the face of the most beautiful woman.
It is a medically prescribed protective face apparatus. Thank you very much.
Oh, she's gonna have to get it going quickly. Cover. Queen Zelina so far all alone.
Wait,
in there.
You mean to tell me you have a problem with Carmella's mask, but not Nikki A.S.H.'s mask?
No, because it matches her outfit.
So does Carmella's, you colorblind idiot.
Oh, beautiful clothesline by Nikki A.S.H. when she's at her best. Cover!
Some people are winners, and some people are wannabes. Rhea Ripley's a winner. Nikki A.S.H. has proven herself just to be a wannabe.
Some people have setbacks, Corey. It happens in every sport, every great athlete. You have a funk, you fight your way out of it.
We're talking about a former Raw Women's Champion. Remember her momentum at the beginning of last year? A spectacular run, Corey.
It might as well have been 200 years ago, Jimmy. It might as well be ancient history, because sports entertainment is about what have you done for me lately. And lately, all Nikki A.S.H. has done is drag Rhea Ripley to the bottom.
That is your opinion. That is your opinion that you share with Queen Zelina and Carmella.
And Queen Zelina has made a lot of this. So has Carmella, calling her the anchor, calling her a weak link, trying to get inside her head and ruin her confidence. They've been after her psychologically. I think a smart move.
And once again, Queen Zelina is leading by example. Bravery, intelligence.
Yes, let's incite Rhea Ripley further. Yeah, that's really intelligent.
Going fireman's carry. Beautiful escape to the roll-up.
Almost.
And the chair's retained.
Oh, my God. Again.
And still the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Carmella and Queen Zelina.
Can't take it away from Queen Zelina. That was a great performance. All alone.
Man, I'm tired of being right.
Congratulations.
What are you gonna say, superhero apologist?
Congratulations to the Women's Tag Team Champions. Obviously, there's still a funk, there's still an issue going on.
What sort of spin are you gonna put on this one?
Because
what we all just witnessed collectively was a one-sided, incredible victory.
Change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.